Cider day number 5. That's the second press. I'm on my own, and so you know the score with the there's so much apples to do. I've got half a ton. Well, there's those to wash. There's all the stuff around there. But both tanks are in now. Just filling the second one. And then I'm going to move some of those, some of the cider and those plastic ones into here to fill them completely. And yeah, just taking it steady really. I don't know, God knows what time it is. I don't even know what time it is. So, guessing about 12 o'clock. Well, this is the third press of the fifth day. I've got no idea how much juice I've got. I've got another two and a half, well, one and a half presses to go. I've got one more bag of apples to wash. I'm really wrong with the time earlier. It's now 1:30, easily. Let's just give that a rest. So yeah, we're doing very well, and I'm glad that I've nearly finished washing apples, because I've had enough. I've done 520 kilos. So I'll finish at a reasonable time and be able to get cleaned up, because it's starting to get dark earlier. Plenty of time to take all the waste to the skip as well. Well, that's the end of the fourth press. I've just got those 6 containers to go, so I've got half a press to do. And I'm not tired, which is good. Got plenty of energy left, plenty to clean up and get things sorted out, so